Hello everyone, and welcome back to Eastward. I am in serious need to finish this. I'm also known as Van Jacob. So, yeah, let's get going. No breaks on the damn saving tree? That's a shortcut there. There's something up there. I don't think that does much. Wait a moment. What's this do? Not sure. There we go. Alright. I'm not sure if those actually have any meaning. I mean, I don't think there's a way to go back there. Maybe. Oh, I guess I can. So, what's this? Oh, I guess that's what we need, eh? This is probably, well, I guess it was really the only button, so yeah. That sewer is unrealistically clean. John? Is that you guys? No answer. I see John. Great! You guys did it! The central sluice is open! I knew you could do it! I knew you'd handle things in style! I'll open the door for you! What's going on? Don't tell me! Just take a peek. You will be fine. Don't. No, no, no. No, 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 no. You promised. a pentagram for you. What's going on? Don't tell me. Oh no, you're in a hurry, but what I get to take control from? Hurrying or not? Hurry. Don't really need anything from there. Don't have enough stuff for ingredients anyway. I mean, for cooking. I wish I had more ingredients. Maybe I could figure out what it is I'm missing. Alpha! That can't be good. Alva, we made it! Alva! Where'd she go? Hey, you should get down from there. It's dangerous. Are you watching my future self? I've done it! Haha! See that? Yes, something you could never ever accomplish. The trappings of fate. The ultimate power. Bah! Nothing but wasteless chicanery. Do you hear that, you old fool? Charon! Charon is screaming! The miasma, it's singing my name. There is no god incarnate, and mother will never, never awaken. What are you talking about, huh? Get down from there. Who's there? You! Why are you? How could you? Get back here. The fan's about to turn on. Wait a minute, you. That guy's just like mother. I see. It all makes sense now. You are mother. That explains everything. This is what you meant by fate, is it, old man? And if it is, then allow me to shatter that fate into 1,000 pieces. Okay. The cable falls now. Interesting looking, Mecha. I should probably eat. supposed to do? That doesn't seem to work. That doesn't seem to work either. That doesn't really help, but... I don't really get what I'm supposed to do. Bombs don't seem to do anything either. Okay, seriously, what am I even supposed to... Really? Okay, how did I... miss that every other time? That wasn't working earlier. I think. Okay, I'll take it. There we go. I am sorry for being bad and apparently just failing very badly. Hey, we have an extra max heart. Solomon's Key of Courage. I should have expected no less from you, mother. I concede my defeat. What did you do? The Wingot, you're gonna destroy it. It doesn't matter what you do to me. That fan of yours is finished, and soon the miasma will swallow this whole city. The Wingot, it's starting. How could this be? Don't I? Come on, Jan, let's get back to the control room. Alva, the Wingot, it started.
Alva?
Alva? Alva's not here. Then who was it that started up the Wingot? Hey, the door over here is open. Stay away!
Superheroes on the other side of the screen have long been idols to children. We built a secret hideout out of trash, a symbol of security, of fun and freedom, until it wasn't anymore. When did it grow so frail? Now liable to collapse at nothing more than the stroke of a broom, the change of the seasons or a gust of wind. We've forgotten it.
Geminum Rogt, King of Darkness. Do some 20 video anyway. Oh boy, another dream.
Well, Jan's here. Is there punctuality as always? Your watch must have been carved by the gods of time itself.
What's wrong? You didn't lose something, did you, John?
Lose something? Just how long we know John, huh? He's poorer than dirt in a dumpster. He ain't got nothing to lose.
Oh yeah, questlog updated. Sure, I can do something with that. Thanks, so empty, haven't had a refill in days. You know what it's like to run on fumes, don't you, Jun? I'm counting on you. If I don't get a refill soon, I might just not start up again at all.
This is rather overgrown, isn't it?
Wait, really?
Why are there tokens in a dream? At least I think it is. Okay, sure, I'll take it.
You remember what I told you, son. Fixa's got itself a lot of secrets. Things you can't see at first glance. To find them, well, you just gotta look closely.
Hmm.
here. And there's still there.
Wow, that's confusing.
Where does this lead then? I go this way. Nope. Well, this is definitely a dream, right? I can't place walls. So I can only guess the way out is here.
Where you think you're going, Jon? You're on the clock, you know. You better head yourself right into that mineshaft.
Don't feel like it.
Oh.
Well, this is gonna get confusing, isn't it? I guess I'm here now. These dream sequences are rather suspicious. Not that extra suspicious. That's when they first met, wasn't it? Chapter 5, The Knight and the Princess.
Princess, you gotta help! You gotta save my wife! Please, hear us out! Please, I'm asking you as a fellow job seeker. You just gotta help, I'm begging you. My wife's still down in Lowtown. After Tamayasma left, all the monsters emerged from the Dragon Market. after running amok in Lowtown, and they're everywhere. Us Lowtowners, we've got nowhere to go, no home to return to. You'll be fine now, mark my words. What with you, Nonte Giovanna? Let's go. Yeah, we could count on Orion. Yeah, don't let that discover. You don't care, leak about those poor folk. You think I was the only one responsible for this? I couldn't have done it on my own. And without mothers or their daddies. And this mother you're referring to is Sam. No, I'm not blind. It's her, I tell you. Her. But it does seem she's not complete. The seed has not yet found the sunlight, as it were. Or perhaps her memories of Esther City have already... Esther City? You mean that place actually exists? Of course it exists, you fool! But wait! You're not actually thinking of going there, are you? You're a bit too alive to have any chance of reaching there. Maybe. Maybe not. That smell on you. It reminds me of the factories. Don't tell me you're... I don't, and never had a mother. Do notice. Just so are you. I guess it's off to help some people. Alright. Should be over here.
Is it bad?
I'm fine. I can still...
Don't move. Just leave it to the others for now.
John! How is... Oh no. Just express it now. Oh, boss! It's no good. There's too many of them. We can't even get close to the Lowtown entrance.
Oh, my Fang Fang is in there.
Can you handle it, John? Here, take this. It's the least I can do to help.
Oh boy, that is quite a few. Sam's not here with me, and I am low on food, so... Okay, yeah, I'd rather just use gun.
Folks inside our daughter. Good. Then I leave the rest to you. But don't go in too deep. My grandfather always said there were things down there. Hopefully the miasma hasn't woken anything up. Yes, sir. You cubers, with me.
They look exactly the same thing.
Bang bang!
Crying for, huh?
I thought I'd never see you again. Why'd you go back there without saying nothing to me, huh? Well, with tomorrow being your birthday and all, I say forgot your luwol when we left, so I went back for it. Oh, Fang Fang. Hey, hey, there's no need for the waterworks here. What will people think, huh, you big old softy?
Oh. We've taken a lot of damage this time. The market, it won't recover from this. The sheer fact that we were able to protect the city was lucky enough. But now I'm afraid that luck...
See, why do you need luck when you have John? Aren't you going to do it? Who's there? You're holding that breath pretty tightly. Why not just do it? It's the only way to get your revenge. Sam, you want to do it then? Humans are such weak creatures. You're not her. Who are you? Oh, but I am her. Isn't knowing that enough to spur your hand? No, because you're only human after all. Then there's only one path left. Esther City.
Save. Yeah. Hope you all have fun, and I'll see you next time when I guess we're going to Lovedown or something. Bye bye!